Doctors, patients, and other medical staff were evacuated this morning from the Austin Regional Clinic Medical Park Tower right next to Seton Hospital. This happened after Austin fire crews were alerted about some smoke in the building. Firefighters found a burned motor on mechanical equipment inside the basement there. No one was hurt.